the dog CPR. I'm gonna be using this dog. First of all, check there's nothing in the mouth. Okay, there isn't. So we'll lay them lateral and then cover their mouth with our hands and give two breaths through the nose. And then make sure their chest is rising. And then we'll do 30 compressions where their elbow bends, so right here. Okay, 30 compressions, and we're gonna go two more breaths. And then 30 more compressions. Okay, so I did two of each. Obviously we could continue doing that, but I don't want this video to be like 30 minutes long. So that is dog CPR, and each time you wanna do, actually press their chest down really far, so I was doing like that. And yeah.